Welcome again to raggurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to delete project role in Jira through REST API. Deleting a project role, it means removing it permanently. If we don't want to use that person in our particular project, we can remove it permanently. Even if that person is leaving the organization, we have to remove the credentials which is available here. We must specify a replacement project role if we wish to delete a project role that is in use. And for this, we need to have the administrator login credentials. For doing this activity, we need to have any REST API application through which we can request this contain. So here we'll discuss in detail. If you want to learn more about it, please watch complete video. And if you're new to this channel, don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. Now, let's understand how we can perform this activity. For this, I am using Postman. Postman is a REST API application where we can use for performing REST API activity. Here, I am going to define the domain name. You can see domain name is available. Then the path REST API 2 is the absolute path here. Post that we have to write role here and post that the role ID which we want to delete it. You can see here this role is available in my system or in my credentials. I am giving here role ID. Shared as 10014. Now I am going to change the method as delete. Now our method has been completed. Once I will click on send, this role will be permanently deleted. You can see here the success is available here. Now if I want to search this role again, then I need to select the get method and click on send. And you find out this role has been not available. So this is how we can delete the available role from any specific project through REST API in Jira. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you think so, this is useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.